No, it was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird plate again? Great. The runes are all lit, the wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it!
About that.
They must survive! Gotta take it down, Father! Try hitting it when it glows!
Thank you.
Enemy on the left!
Just freeze! Now's our chance!
Your arrows will bring her down!
Socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
My brooch.
They will
dry. They need the other.
Yeah, I'm sure they will. Well, that's the Wisp taken care of. But I don't understand how they... ...caped and formed that... thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Above you! Look out!
happen.
She's back for more.
This is a game tour?
You dare think!
You? Again? Back off!
You dare think!
tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this Huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here ya, sirs, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
We never do seem to get rid of those things.
You need it? I got it. If you don't love it, just bring it back.
More say that.
One less Sather camp to worry about.
I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know? What's it say, brother?
Come on.
Alka! Welcome.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Can't cross it. Can't cross it.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No. Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. Might have gotten to it myself.
You're welcome, he means to say. Surprise, brother. You'd think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Ha! Good one. Cross it.
But, it'll be pointier.
Oh, wow. It seems useful. Getting through here while the sun's out.
Behind you, brother!
Oh. Can't cross it. Lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Huh. Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in? Whoa, it worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh?